Hello, this is Alexander Cross, attorney. If you've been accused of having committed a crime, be sure to give us a call. However, if you'd like to learn more about criminal law here in the San Francisco Bay Area, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates. All right, so we have an interesting question regarding a domestic violence here. Okay, so I've been separated from my husband for approximately 2 years after a domestic violence case. My husband, however, has changed quite a bit, and I would like to know how I may be able to remove the criminal restraining order so that I can live with him again. Well, so if he was already convicted of domestic violence, there should have been a protective order in place that would be valid for 3 years. Now, as the victim, you would be able to add the matter onto the calendar to talk to the judge to see about a modification of the criminal protective order. You might not be able to get the order removed 100%, and not because this is not a civil case, this is a criminal case, but you would be able to get a modified order potentially so that you may live with your husband and have contact with him, obviously. In order to do that, you'd have to add the matter onto the calendar and speak to the judge. Now, the judge could flat out say no, or the judge could say, well, okay, he could ask you a pile of questions to determine whether or not you understand the risks you are taking or the potential risks. The other thing the judge could do is he could say, okay, fine, well, I'll do it, but you have to take a class for victims of domestic violence so that I can be satisfied that you understand the risks. And if you take that class, the judge then will want proof that you finished the class, and then you can get that modification so that you could go back to living with your husband. It's a pretty simple process, but absolutely, the answer to the question is yes, you can do it. You're gonna have to add the matter on calendar, talk to the judge, and work it out with him. The majority of time when people do ask for this, the judge does in fact grant it. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal law here in the San Francisco Bay Area, be sure to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates. But if you have been accused of having committed a crime and you're looking for representation in court, be sure to give us a call at 1-800-862-7677. Once again, 1-800-862-7677. We'll see you then.